Well, October's here, and that means pumpkin patches are opening for business. It's going to be a busy weekend.
Absolutely. But October is also Breast Cancer Awareness Month. And in support, the Pink Pumpkin Patch Foundation has partnered with pumpkin farm owners and growers all across the country to try to help raise some money.
Dave Vieira, owner of Dave's Pumpkin Patch in West Sacramento, joins us live with more on the effort there. Dave, you ready for a busy weekend?
We are. The weather has cooled down, and I think everybody's going to come out and enjoy the pumpkin patch.
Dave, it seems like pink is the new orange here as far as pumpkin goes, and it's all for a good effort. Let's talk about how each sale will benefit breast cancer research.
Yeah, what we're doing is we were approached by the seed company with a seed in the Pink Pumpkin Patch Foundation, and every pumpkin that we sell, we will donate a portion of the proceeds along with our wholesale pumpkins that we do to the supermarket. So if you can't make it out to our pumpkin patch and purchase a pink pumpkin, you can also go to some of the local retailers and purchase pumpkins. And those pumpkins as well will get their some proceeds donated to the Pink Pumpkin Patch Foundation.
Are those called Cinderella pumpkins?
These here, no, they're their own seed. Oh. It's called Porcelain Doll.
Porcelain Doll.
Porcelain Doll, yeah.
Dave,
yeah, it's a very neat name.
I notice you have the jacket on there. It is going to be quite the weekend out there. A lot of people thinking fall, thinking pumpkins at this point.
That's the idea with this nice cool weather. Last weekend, of course, we were also thinking summer. We had a good turnout last weekend, and we're expecting a big turnout this weekend, especially with this nice cool down that we're having now.
Dave Vieira with Dave's Pumpkin Patch in West Sacramento. Hope you have a busy weekend. Thank you so much for joining us.
Yeah, go out there
this
weekend.
You're welcome. Thank you. Make sure